So my discussion on the 5-week program of a beginner learning to shoot a soccer ball into a goal to score. As you can see, I've actually got a bruised eye from the training session. But anyway, so this is my discussion as a coach. Okay, so as the coach trainer, it was easy to teach this client. He was receptive to everything I told him and was able to pick up the skill quite easily. Unfortunately, the results weren't as effective on the improvement he made. And we came to a realization that he will need to work on shooting past the goalkeeper to improve in that area. I felt training itself was significant, although the time we had was a little limited. However, if I was to run the session again, I'll look at bringing in practice shooting past a goalkeeper on the 5th week instead of running 2 sessions with the targets. I don't think that worked as well. Although while I was training the client, he didn't ask a lot of questions, and it seemed to gather his feedback intrinsically. He was kept a lot to himself. Although through the trial and error, took more of a backseat approach. I took more of a backseat approach. And just showed demonstrations of the technique, and I let the client perform the actions himself. I feel I should have intervened a little more during or maybe even after the practice, just to see if there was anything playing on his mind or as to whether he felt he was going okay or not. And I would definitely be taking this kind of stance in the future with my other clients. Overall, I feel the client improved well. With still a lot of room left to work on, of course. And as a trainer, I would have taken a more active role in the training. learnt like how to do things with my client, and learnt that in the future I should take into changing the regime if I feel that I should, not having to just stick to it the same.
I fell through the training program over the last 5 weeks. I've learned a lot. I've learned how to kick the ball properly, my technique, my approaching the ball. I felt more comfortable using the inside of my foot compared to using the outside and my laces. I was able to still generate quite a lot of power with also having the accuracy. Obviously, the not resulting with the 5 out of 5 in the last test was a bit of a shame, but over the last 5 weeks, my progress, I feel, was very good, reasonably improved every area, and I was very happy with the coaching. She had shown me how to approach the ball properly, coming at a slight angle, which part of the foot to use to kick the ball, and how to plant my opposite foot and put it down in the spot that I, and move my body in the direction of the way I want to kick the ball. I was very happy with the overall experience, and hopefully it keeps me in good stead now to improve further on the skills.